got a new single out over in Spain and all around the world by the Deadbeat Poets. My new band is called Joe the Mynah Bird. And another story from my youth, Kenny will remember this one. We had a store called SS Kresge's. I think it's the Kmart now, they call it. And they used to have a talking bird. And my friends and I would go in there and we would teach him bad words, swear words. F off, all this stuff. So they could never sell this bird. So they would try to get rid of it, but somebody bought it one time and had it home for a day and brought it back. So he might still be alive today. This bird's lived for 100 years, so he may be around. But this is his ballad, Joe the Mynah Bird.
Let's go see Joe the Mynah Bird. Find out what little words he's learned. No one would take home Joe, it's sad, because his language was so bad. Us kids would teach Joe dirty words and all about when he conferred. Laugh until our sides would split every time Joe let it rip. Songs on grandmother. Joe the Mynah Bird, funniest thing you've ever heard. The SS Kresge employees that teach that mockingbird to sing. All their efforts went for naught. The show rang down profanity. Serious customers complained about the bad bird every day. They repeat the same refrain while expecting things to change. Joe the Mynah Bird, funniest thing you've ever heard. And one day, no more voice of the humming bird was gone. The department store has music now that blends in to the wall. And if you listen hard enough, you can hear him call. Hey! Someone bought him, renamed him Jack. Very next day they brought him back. Those who were there used to say they could not get Joe away. But he kept our small minds entertained. Time was spent in memory. Joe could not hide his disdain from those who were outside his cage. Joe the Mynah Bird, funniest thing you've ever heard. Craziest thing you ever heard. Wildest thing you ever heard.